Yo, what's up, dreamers? I'm in Stone Harbor, New Jersey. We're gonna check out the town today. I hope you'll join me. We're at the beach. Look at the water today. It's fantastic. I haven't seen the water this clear, this blue, in years. And somebody actually must be doing their job to keep them water ways clear. So, hope you come down and enjoy it. Let's go check out the town. Thank you. is one of the great stores, Stone Harvest, Suncatcher. I love their stuff. The water towers down in the shore towns are really a big landmark. You know where everything's at when you see the water tower. This building right here is where they have bathrooms. Come in and use them. And you gotta pay for parking downtown here during the season. Stone Harbor Library. Police station's across the street. And you got the Stone Harbor Firehouse. Just that video of the town. Stone Harbor Chamber of Commerce. Got little video games in there. Mini golf up top on the roof. Thank you. It's a great little shopping area for families. Got a lot of little stores. You can get them ice cream. They got a place to eat. It's pretty neat. And this is Stone Harbor's famous Springer's for ice cream. See, in the Back Bay area, they have houses, and they're all like shaped like a little canal, all in the water. So if you want to rent or buy something on the water, it's pretty neat. You have a lot of fun back in the Back Bays. Got some nice landscaping here. What building is this? It's the Reeds at Shelter Haven. Pretty nice landscaping. Thank you. It's called the Gallery. Got a bunch of little shops inside. This place here, Ocean Galleries, is one of my favorite places to buy art. Oh, they have a lot of events here, actually. So if you're in the market for some art, come on down here. That used to be the old movie theater. It's pretty neat. Stone Harbor Mall, another big place to have a lot of little shops in. And we can't forget Woody's Five and Dime. It's the best place to buy stuff.